When you thought he couldn't surprise you anymore, Boom Boom Afridi pulls out another one. Known for his hard-hitting Supermax sixes, the flamboyant all-rounder has decided to try his hand at cattle trade. The chaotic batsman is now the owner of a farm on Super Highway in Karachi. Fellow cricketer and friend Muhammad Yusuf officially inaugurated the opening ceremony by cutting the ribbon. Yusuf said he was fascinated by the farm animals and said it was a new experience for him.
Allah ki kudrat dekhne ko mili kitni badi badi janwar hain aur sabse chota janwar bhi dekha hai. Bilkul mera 16 inch ki ek gaay bhi dekhi maine choti. Kudrat Allah ki aur itna bada wo jo Asia ka mera sabse badi gaay thi wo. To ye main samajhta hu ki mere liye bhi ek zabardast experience hai.
Leading the national cricket team while managing a herd of cattle, Shahid Afridi is going to be one busy man. Whether Afridi's venture turns out to be a sixer or it's out on a duck remains to be seen.